Okay. Is that better? It's better now. Okay. Okay. So, we'll start singing. Rabbi M's weekday Ma'ariv on page 3. Hinei matov u'manayim shevet kulanu yachad. Here is what's good and wonderful, sitting all of us together. Hinei matov u'manayim shevet kulanu yachad. Hinei matov u'manayim shevet kulanu yachad. Hine ma tov shevet kulanu yachad. Hine ma tov shevet kulanu yachad. Hine ma tov umanayim shevet kulanu yachad. Hine ma tov umanayim shevet kulanu yachad. Hine ma tov shevet kulanu yachad. Hine ma tov shevet kulanu yachad. Hine ma tov umanayim shevet kulanu yachad. Hine ma tov umanayim shevet kulanu yachad. And on page 4, kol hanishama tehaleya, hallelujah. Let every living being praise God, hallelujah. Kol hanishama tehaleluya, halleluya. Kol hanishama tehaleluya, halleluya. Kol hanishama, kol hanishama tehaleluya, halleluya. And on page 5, God is my strength and my might, God will be my salvation. O Ziv Zimra'ya Vayehi Li Lishua. O Ziv Zimra'ya Vayehi Li Lishua. And on page 6. Da 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 da. Am I awake? Am I prepared? Are you listening to my prayer? Can you hear my voice? Can you understand? Am I awake? Am I prepared? Da 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 da. And on page 7, the Baruch Hu, the call to prayer. Baruch Hu et Adonai HaMevorach. Baruch Adonai HaMevorach Leolam Va'ed. Excuse me a minute. And we read on page 8. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, asher bedvaro ma'ariv ha'arvim, b'chochma patech she'arim, v'tvunah meshaneh itim, u'machalif et hazmanim, u'meseder et hakochavim b'mishmarotehem barakia kirtzono. Borei yom v'layla, golel or mipnei choshech v'choshech mipnei or. U'ma'avir yom u'mevi layla, u'mavdil bein yom uven layla, Adonai tzvot shmo. El chai v'kayam tamid yumloch aleinu le'olam va'ed, Baruch atah Adonai hama'ariv aravim, on page 9. Blessed are you, Adonai, our God, sovereign of the universe, whose word creates the mysterious time of dusk, filling the world with possibilities. In wisdom you open heaven's gates, and with understanding you change times and vary seasons, and change the stars and the heavens according to your will. Creator of day and night, and the trembling in between time, who spreads out light before darkness and darkness before light, who creates day and brings forth night, who separates day from night, who arrays the whole earth with glory, holy is your name. Blessed are you for the creations that happen every day. And on page 10, Ahavat olam beit Yisrael amcha ahavta, Torah u'mitzvot chukim u'mishpatim otanu limadata. Al ken Adonai Eloheinu b'shochveinu u'v'kumeinu nasiach b'chukecha v'nizmach b'divrei Torahcha u'v'mitzvotecha le'olam le'olam va'et. Ki hem chayenu ve'orech yameinu ve'orech yameinu ve'hem nehege yomam v'layla yomam v'layla ve'ahavtacha al tasir mimenu le'olamim. Baruch atah Adonai ohev amo Yisrael. And the Shema is on page 14. And we take in our breath and the words, and join them with the vibration of our bodies and of the universe, and we say the Shema slowly. Shema is on pages 15 and 16. V'ahavta et Adonai Elohecha v'chol levavecha v'chol nafshecha v'chol meyodecha v'hayu hadvarim ha'ele asher anochi mitzvavecha hayom al levavecha v'shinantam levanecha v'dibarta bam b'shivtecha b'vetecha v'lechtecha v'aderech v'shochpecha u'kumecha u'kshartam le'ot al yadecha v'hayu l'totavot bein einecha u'chtavtam al mezuzot b'techa u'visharecha l'man tizkeru v'asitem et kol mitzvotai v'etem kedoshim l'Elohechem. Ani Adonai Eloheichem, asher hotzeiti etchem me'eretz Mitzrayim, liyot lachem l'Elohim. Ani Adonai Eloheichem. And on page 17, you lead us out of the bondage of routine, going before us in daylight as a welcome cloud in the desert, going before us in darkness as a blazing flame. And when we reach out for you, you offer solace and love and miracles. Then we follow you with songs of thanks and praise, joy and delight. For who is like you, majestic, holy, awesome, splendid, doing wonders? And Mi Chamocha is on page 19 and 20. Mi Chamocha Ba'elim Adonai, Mi Kamocha Nedar Ba'Kodesh, Nora Tehilot Osefele, Malchutecha Rovanecha, Bokeh Ayam Lefnei Moshe VeMiriam, Zeeli Anu VeAmeru, Adonai Imloch Leolam Va'ed, V'Neimar Kifida Adonai Yaakov, Ugaalo Miyad Hazak Mimenu, Baruch Ata Adonai Ga'al Yisrael. And on page 21, we have the evening prayer asking God to grant us peace when we lie down at night so that we can arise with new strength. And instead of Malkeinu, the next to last word on that first line, we say Shomreinu. Instead of making it a king, it's our guardian. Hashkiveinu Adonai Eloheinu l'shalom V'hamideinu Shomreinu l'chaim. Hashkiveinu Adonai Eloheinu l'shalom V'hamideinu Shomreinu l'chaim. Baruch Ata Adonai U'pores Sukkot Shalom Aleinu ve'al kol amo Yisrael ve'al Yerushalayim. Amen. We move into the heart of the service with the Chatzi Kaddish on pages 22 and 23. Yitkadal v'yitkadash me rabah be'alma devrach hirute ve'yam lich malchute V'chayechonu v'yamechonu v'chayei d'chol Beit Yisrael v'agalalu v'zman kari v'emru. Amen. Yehei shmei rabah mevorach le'olam olam me'almaya yitbarach yitbarach v'yishtubak v'yitpa'ar v'yitraman v'yitnasei v'yithadar v'yitalil v'yitalal shmei d'kudasha b'richu Leilam in kol birchata v'shirata, tush b'chata v'nechemata, damiran be'alma v'emru. Amen. On page 24, our kavanah, our intention in our prayer, is to let the strength of this community and the strength of our ancestors give us the strength to search for our path to the Blessed One. Adonai sufatai tiftach ufi yagid tehilatecha. Adonai, open up my lips that my mouth may declare your glory. And we sing the heart of our prayer, the heart of our tefillah, from pages 25 through 31. Go at your own pace or sing along. Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu ve'Elohe Avoteinu ve'Imoteinu Elohe Avraham Elohe Yitzhak ve'Elohe Yaakov Elohe Sarah Elohe Rivka Elohe Leah ve'Elohe Rachel Ha'el Hagadol Hagabor v'Hanora El Elyon Gomel Chesedim Tovim ve'Konei Hakol Ve'Zocher Chasdei Avot ve'Imahot U'Mevi Gula Lefnei V'neihem L'Ma'an Shemo Be'Ahava Melech Ozer Moshiach U'Magen Baruch Ata Adonai Magen Avraham Ve'Ezrat Sarah. Page 28. Ata Gibor Le'Olam Adonai Mechaye Hakol Ata Rav Lehoshia Morid Hatal מכלכל חיים בחסד, מחיי הכל ברחמים רבים, סומך נופלים ורופא חולים, ומתיר אסורים, ומקיים אמונתו לשני עפר, מי כמוך בעל גבורות ומי דומה לך, מלך ממית ומחיה ומצמיח ישועה, למען אתה לחיות הכל, ברוך אתה אדוני, מחיה הכל. פייג' 31. אתה קדוש ושמך קדוש, שקודשים בכל יום יעלו חסלע, ברוך אתה אדוני, האל הקדוש. And on page 34, you are our creator and the creator of our ancestors. You are the rock of our life, our protector through every generation. We thank you for our lives which are in your hand, for our souls which are in your keeping, for your understanding and your goodness which are present whenever we turn to you. Your mercy never fails, your loving kindness never ends. We put our trust in you, our source of strength. Then life in all its richness is our heritage. Blessed is the Eternal One, to whom our thanks are due. And on page 37, make peace and goodness, blessing and grace and kindness and mercy for us and for all who struggle to find you. Bless us, all of us as one. Your light, Adonai Eloheinu, will guide us through wilderness. You gave us a Torah of life and a love of kindness and justice, blessing and mercy and life and peace. And may it be good in your eyes to bless your people Israel and all people at all times and in all seasons with your peace. Blessed are you, Adonai, who blesses us with peace. Page 38 is the Mishaberach prayer. If there is somebody you are thinking of who is in need of healing of the body or of the spirit, you can write your own name down as well. Please write their names and we will say them. I will say them as I go through the song. I am thinking of Rosa Grinsberg and my cousin Maxine Utah. Mishaberach Avotenu Avraham Yitzchak VeYaakov Sarah Rivka Rachel Volea Uyivarech VaYirape Et HaCholim. Or Ashraf. He is the only missing Israeli in Nepal. Thank you, Troy. George, for his addictions. And all of the others in Nepal who are victims of that horrible, horrible earthquake and snow avalanche. Mishaberach Avoteinu Avraham Yitzhak VeYaakov Sarah Rivka Rachel Volea Uyivarech VeYirape Et HaCholim. Joseph and Mary Aronofsky. El na refan Allah, El na refan Allah, El na refan Allah, El na refan Allah. Mishaberach Avoteinu Avraham Yitzchak VeYaakov Sarah Rivka Rachel Volea Uyivarech VaYirape Et HaCholim. May God grant them complete healing. Tonight is the Omer, the 26th day of the Omer. And as I'm going through this, there's something I wanted to say about the counting of the Omer. This time of counting is also used as a way of turning introspective. So there are seven emotional attributes attributed to each week of the Omer. The first week is loving kindness, chesed. The second week is justice and discipline, gevurah. The third is teferet, harmony and compassion. The fourth is netzach, endurance. The fifth is hajj, humility. The sixth is yasad, bonding. And the seventh is malchut, sovereignty or leadership. So we are in the netzach, the endurance week. And it's a time when you can think to yourself of what it means to be and to endure, to be strong, to be determined, and to be yielding. And sometimes it's hard to do the difference. This is from Chabad.org. Yielding, which is a result of humility, is an essential element of enduring. Standing fast can sometimes be a formula for destruction. The oak, lacking the ability to bend in the hurricane, is uprooted. The reed, which yields to the wind, survives without a problem. Do I know when to yield out of strength and not fear? Why am I often afraid to yield? And they have an exercise for the day. When you awake, acknowledge God for giving you a soul with the extraordinary power and versatility to endure despite trying challenges. This will allow you to draw energy and strength for the entire day. And if you would like to find more information, you can go to Chabad.org and Seferet HaOmer. And now with the counting of the Omer. Hineni muchana utzumenet l'kayem mitzvah asei shel Seferet HaOmer Kamo shel kutov b'Torah. Here I am ready and prepared to count the Omer as it is written in the Torah. You shall count from the day following the day of rest, from the day you brought the sheaf of the wave offering. 7 full weeks shall be counted. You shall count 50 days to the day following the 7th week. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, asher kitshanu mitzvotav v'tzivanu al Seferet HaOmer. Blessed are you, Adonai, our God, source of all life, who has made us holy with your mitzvot and commanded us concerning the counting of the Omer. Hayom. Shisha. Ve esrim yom shehem shlosha shvuot v'chamisha yamim l'Omer. Today is day 5 of week 4, the 26th day of counting the Omer. Okay. It's also appropriate to read Psalm 67 after the counting, but we won't go into that now. I will leave that for you to do on your own if you feel like it. We go into Aleinu, our responsibility in the world, on page 40. Aleinu l'shabeach l'adon ha'kol la'tek gedula l'yotzer b'reishit shelo asanu k'goye ha'ratzot velo samanu k'mishpachot ha'adama shelo sam chelkenu kahem ve'gor aleinu k'chol ha'mona v'anachnu korim u'mishtachavim u'modim Lifnei Melech Malkei Hamlachim HaKadosh Baruch Hu. And on page 44, V'ne'emar V'haya Adonai L'melech al kol ha'aretz B'yom ha'hu, B'yom ha'hu Yei Adonai Echad U'shemo U'shemo Ushemo Echad. And Kaddish is on page 45, 46, and 47. If there is somebody you are thinking of who is in need, for whom you are observing Shloshim, the 30 days of mourning, or whose yard site is this week, please write down their names and I will say them. As you're thinking of those who were meaningful to you and for whom you'd like to remember. I will read a poem. Solstice, again by Ellen Steinbaum. Today stretches to full length in the leisurely light. Tomorrow begins the impenetrable shrinking to inevitable dark. When I have learned, where I have learned, there is no always, no forever, only the whisper of before and the pounding now, insistent, impatient, dancing in the long sun. I'm remembering my cousin, Sarah Minton. We remember those people who died in the earthquake and the avalanche. Those people who have died for believing what they believe in and being killed for it, and the martyrs of our people. And we remember those who lie in unmarked graves and have none but us to say Kaddish for them. Yitgadal v'yitgadash shemei rabah. Ve'almad divrach yiritei ve'yamlich malchutei. Ruth Longacre. V'chayachon v'yamachon v'chayei d'chol beit Yisrael. Galal of Isman Kari Vemru Amen. Yehe Shme Rabbah Mevarach Leolam Alme Almaya. Yet Barach Vishtabach Vit Par Vitraman Vit Nase. Vitadar Vitalel Vitalal Shme Dukudisha Brichu. Leelam in Kol Birchata Vishirata. Tush Bechata Venechimata Damiran Beelma Vemru Amen. Yehe Shlama Rabbah Min Shemayim Vechayim. Aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael ve'emru amen. Osei shalom b'mermav, hu yaseh shalom. Aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael ve'al kol yoshvei tevel ve'emru amen. Osei shalom b'mermav, hu yaseh shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael ve'emru. Ya'aseh shalom, ya'aseh shalom, shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael. Ya'aseh shalom, ya'aseh shalom, shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael. Shavua tov, have a good week. I will see you next Wednesday. And may the week be kind to you.